The matter was first raised on the floor of the House by the minority leader Haruna Idrisu during the presentation of the business statement for next week.
Maintenance of law and order is the prison and mandate of the police. Territorial integrity for the Ghana Armed Forces. Where necessary, they can keep the peace, but they have no moral duty to undermine the peace and to abuse the rights and freedoms of innocent Ghanaians. This cannot continue, Mr. Speaker. So I'm urging you to request your Committee on Defense and Interior, Mr. Speaker, to act expeditiously, if it means visiting WA, to apprise themselves of the development and the circumstances leading to. The impunity must stop, Mr. Speaker. And therefore, I'm seeking your leave as I raise this matter so that we would ensure that we can continue to coexist.
The Minister for Defense, Dominic Nitiwu, who was present on the floor, condemned the act and outlined steps taken so far to resolve it.
I will not stand on the way of Parliament if Parliament decides that they want to investigate this matter and help us make sure that we reform the military that we have. And I agree perfectly that if there is a way to ensure that the military is not the first point of call when there's an issue in terms of civilian control, I'll be very excited that the military should not be the first point of call when there is an issue when we are dealing with the civilians. We should be able to help the police be able to do that and do that effectively. Mr. Speaker, I thank you very much. When the report comes and when our findings are also ready, we'll make it public to the people and make all the measures that we are going to take public to the people of Ghana for them to know what has happened. Our aim is to ensure that that never gets repeated again. You cannot say that things like this will never happen, because even the teeth and the tongue, you may one day have that kind of problem, but we are insisting that we don't want that thing to ever happen again.
The First Deputy Speaker, Joe Oseiwusu, who was in the Speaker's chair, issued directives on the matter.
To proceed to investigate, collect and collate the facts and report to the House within 4 weeks, as so direct.
The minority came to Parliament today clad in red armbands. MP for Elembele, Emmanuel Amakufibua, explains the reason behind their action.
People are just tired. I mean, they can't even survive. They can't even make ends meet. And then on top of that, when you want to open your mouth to express something that is enshrined in your constitution, you'll be shot at. In a country like ours, but not by anybody else, but by military that are supposed to protect us. This is an outrage. And every meaningful Ghanaian, everybody who loves this country, must speak out. Enough of it.